Your reaction.
Well, first of all, when the speaker says we're doing so much, the reality is the Congress has been trying to get up some of these issues for the last 5 years, and we haven't been able to. We let the assault weapons ban, which was led by our Senator Dianne Feinstein, we let that lapse. So, multi-automatic round weapons are easily available, even though not in California, but they multi-automatic round weapons are easily available.